How's it going, everyone? Jiris here, and it's time for the Kasai Osaki Uprising. The ever-wise Kojiro will use his strategy to overcome seemingly impossible odds, drive out the Toyotomi army from the lands of Oshu. Well, let's do it. So now, they're no longer our allies. It's time to fight back. The Dragon's Plot.
Masamune-sama, Mutsu no kuni ni ikki ga hirogatte iru yō de gozaimasu.
それは捨ておけんな。秀吉様の御為、鎮圧に乗り出さねばなるまい。政宗様、まさかとは思いますが、猿に素直に降伏したにもかかわらず、わしの領地を減らしおった。故に一騎を先導し、それを討伐する名目で領地を拡大しようと。首都ではなかろう。
猿も何も言えまいて。政宗様、ご無礼ですが、少々頭が足りません。この手が二度通じるほど秀吉様も甘くないかと。やってしまったものは仕方あるまい。もう言うな小十郎、すべて覚悟の上じゃ。なるほど、すべては我らのためでございますか。秀吉様の差配により、
だだけの石高は大きく減りました。家臣の禄も同様でございます。政宗様は少しでも家臣の禄を増やすために、あえて無謀な行為を。やめい！わしを持ち上げるなど貴様らしゅうない。奥州に天変地異が起きてしまうわ。政宗様、申し上げます。
石田三成率いる豊臣軍、この奥州に侵攻中。早速奥州に災いが舞い降りおったわ。どうしてくれる小十郎？この小十郎にお任せください。この戦負ければ即終わりでございます。ならば勝って後に政宗様に申し開きしていただきましょう。政宗様と伊達家はこの小十郎が 命に変えても守る所存にございます。Oh man, Mitsunari. Now,
that was the fall of the Hojo, but did the Hojo die? Did we kill them or did we just defeat them?
だが、小田原への治山などを理由に伊達家の領土は
秀吉によって半分にまで減らされる。Chances are we killed them.
この奥州の領土再編を心中不満に思った政宗は一計を案じる。秀吉に領土を召し上げられた葛西晴信、尾崎義高を支援し、彼らに一揆を起こさせたのである。一揆の鎮圧に手こずる木村氏は 秀吉に援軍を要請。欧州の騒乱は天下の対乱に発展しようとしていた。All right,
who's in my team? No one else? Magoichi, please! I know you're friends with Hiri. Chance. No, Jay! Oh my lord, he is here! Do I take him? I mean, screw it, we'll take him. And if they're on the final stage, I guess I'll bring Masamune, or you know what? No, we're gonna take Keiji, and on the final stage, it'll be me and Masamune. Because that's who it deserves to be on the final stage. That's what I think. Attack tombs, oh yes, give me all of that. I will also buy your green. I'm running low on money. I need yellow. Hey, no problem. KG, let's do this. I asked for Magoichi, but I really didn't want to use him. what do I want to do here? You know what? You are a little underleveled. I will give you one of the strong weapons, because it's a higher rank stage, so he may struggle, and I did get a new weapon for you. Where is it? It came, oh yeah, look at that. Look what it came with. Death, lightning, indirect. What does indirect do? Increase the power of bows, rifles. Oh, and it's, well, the shockwaves. We do some shockwaves, I believe. Attack speed is always a huge help. And then over here we have range, health, and that's okay. But the death and the indirect and the lightning, I mean, because there's two elements here. I could kill you, or I could do bonus damage of lightning. So yeah, we're gonna go with this one, just for this battle. We don't exactly have a stronger weapon yet, aside from the DLC weapons. I think 38 is the highest. We would have to level them up, right? Or fuse them, rather. And we'll let KG roll out with this so he can... Even with that, he still doesn't have as much attack as I do, so that's okay. Acquire skills. Well, let me check myself first. Actually, we don't have crap there. We got some blue we can do. Boom, give me that free one, baby. Oh, yeah, that's right. Knocked in the air. It's not that big a deal. Let's do powerful weapons. Of course, of course. And we will also... Oh, my lord, 12? 12 friggin' gold tombs. I don't really need that. We'll give the rest to KG. Enemy officers, that's gonna help. What is that? Increase attack strength overall. And that's it, that's all she wrote. I could've got more damage on the rage mode, but that's okay. This is overall damage, and that should still help my rage mode anyway. So let's do it. His attack is very close to Kojiro's now, but thanks to the weapon, he's actually really close on a lot of stats. Some of them are actually even. And we don't have any new abilities. Let's begin. Let's do this. Let's fill the battlefield with blood. The bright red blood. What makes the grass grow? Oh. This guy is a man. Well, your barracks captain just got it. That, I believe that counts as a shockwave. Pretty sure. Pretty sure. Oh man. That is sweet. You just can't go wrong with that stuff, you know? That is nice. Oh, more hyper attacks and basic attacks. Oh man. Oh my god, he just got trucked. Nagamori Mashita. Give me your credit cards. Another one here. Good night, Standard Bear. Oh, my kill. my germs. Oh, that three piece is so good. Jeez, that is good. Right. I thought this mob of soldiers was the enemy. Got a little excited there. These standard bearers, man. Oh! I see you've got techniques of the old age. Let's see how you like the shot in the balls technique. He actually survived that, actually. What the? The counter! What? Oh, this guy's a beast! Oh, you didn't like that, look at all these cards. You didn't like that Matsunaga technique, those explosions. No one likes a Michael Bay, huh? Oh, this is perfect. Look at that tornado, baby. But that area is like super red. Defeat Mitsunari. Where is he? Oh, he's, Oh, well, I'll be damned. Alright. Does Kodro have to... Oh, no, wrong way. Okay, alright. I'm going. I need you to go, protect him. I'll handle Mitsunari. It's false information to confuse the enemy. That's okay. That is not Mitsunari. Lure to the... Oh! Okay. Follow me, warriors. Follow me, all of you. Bananas. Follow me if you will. It's bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A-S. Follow me in here. You will find true pleasure in this room. And now, both of you shall die. Good night, banana. Alright, fine. Oh, not now, good night. Oh, this guy. He actually took the explosion really well. Oh, the nut shot. Pew! That'll defeat the best of us. And, you were doing okay over here? Oh, crap. Got some more stuff over here. Are these ninjas, or...? Huh. Where's that guy going? Whoa, why is that officer running away? I got a feeling about this one. Hey. Kunoichi. Hi. Yep, I knew you were something here. Something about Kunoichi. I bet this is like a secret mission. But it's okay, she's dead now, and that's what matters, right? Whoa, she's not dead! Whoa, why isn't she dying? She's not gonna die? Holy crap! Wait a second! She doesn't die? What's going on here? She does die. Yeah, I'm like, hold on. She had like one health for the longest time, and it almost seemed like she was not going to die. Mikimura Sanada. Let me show you why you should fear Keiji. The great and mighty Keiji Maeda. The Maeda clan does not play. Have you met Toshie? Oh, who's here? Oh, they brought three people. Ow. You guys are beasting over here, huh? I see. Ow! Ow!
Let's explode them all. Michael Bay special.
Oh, somebody just ate the dirt right there. That was not you, good friend. That was cool. We were both dashing by each other. It looked like a DBZ scene. Little box. More weapons.
Good night, Chikanori.
Chikanori. Damn, I kind of wanted to do the counterattack on him, but all these people, like, really blocking my opportunities. I should have just been patient and waited. That's okay. Actually, screw it. Oh, I missed out. I missed out on a nutball, a nutshot. What the heck? Why are the three of you here? There was only like one of you a second ago.
Apparently you multiply. Get out of here, you little rabbits.
Love that five piece, man. The cool thing is, you'll know when death comes up because it's like purple. Well, not that, not when I shoot energy out. What are you doing up here? Again? Nothing. Oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Let's do this. Alright, I got this. Go over there. You're gonna kill them. I'm gonna head in here. Alright, I see 1, 2, 3, 4 people? Holy crapola. This is a lot of dudes. What the hell? That's Narnia? Why do you have so many people? Oh, you got less people now. That's for sure. Oh yes, that's what I wanted, for Mitsunari to be in range. Oh wait, that was the boss of the stage? Crap, I thought that was another... Oh, I could have sworn there was another boss on this stage. I don't know why, I thought there was two. Crap. These guys. I need to get out of here. Oh, he shot my master with a laser. And we missed out on a lot. Yeah, a lot. That's okay. That was a complete mistake there. Oh, KG, nice. What is that? I mean, in the end, it really doesn't matter what these horses bring. Oh, that is nice. For KG. I may keep the weapon I have on my character. I mean, these are nice. What does luck do? Acquire powerful weapons and mounts more easily. I could be able to stack this with the tomb I have on, the ability, the skill, and I may get more weapons. Got me curious about that now. Huh, maybe I will do that. I can't carry any more weapons. Okay. So we're gonna sell a few here that I just... If it's gray, it's gone because it doesn't look nice. If it's gray, it goes. That's a good one. I could fuse that with something probably. Yeah, that's good. 600 bucks. All right, that's a way to make some money. Finish selling. We gotta sell some mounts too. I don't care about the horses anymore. I'm actually tempted to sell all of them here. We'll do that someday. I'll wait. The Golden Crucifix.
Katsu niwa katta ga. Sate. Sarume ni nan to moushihiraki o shiyou ka.
Hideyoshi sama wa hadezuki to ka. Shiro shouzoku ni kinpika no jūjika o seotte benmei sureba o yurushi kudasaru ka to.
What?
Washi jishin ga iku no ja na. Sono ba de korosareru kamoshiren ga.
Sore demo itte itadakanakereba. I am Masamune sama yori 10 sai toshiue. Osoraku saki ni shisurei suru koto ni narimasu. Watashi ga inakutemo datake ga sonzoku suru tame ni wa Masamune sama ni ippon dachi shite itadakanakereba narimasen.
Baka me! Akuto wa nagaiki suru mono ja. Kisama wa washi no nanbai mo ikiyo.
Kore wa tekibishii. Desu ga, sono rikutsu da to Masamune sama mo nagaiki sareru to omowaremasu ga.
Ii oru wa. Maa yoi. Kisama no mousu tori ni shiyou.
Wow. I kind of wanted to see the scene with him carrying the big cross. That'd have been cool. So guys, that's going to be it for this episode. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you later.